the Locker Room Scaredown.
I'm Lachlan Cross from 95.7 Cruise FM. I host the Locker Room. My co-host, Grant Johnson, with me. And this is James P. White, looking better than ever. This is Jocelyn. See your last name again?
Robotic.
This is a long time Locker Room. Jocelyn wants us to scare her horrible children. Your kids' names are what?
Justice, Gavin, and Logan.
Okay, and we've got this sort of planned out because we need to do a good job here because the first two have
been pretty bad. Yeah, you need to scream.
Yes.
Should have been Chucky.
Thank you, Jocelyn. Okay, and for your efforts.
As a reward, we got a gift card to the Radisson Hotel Edmonton South and the Lions Head.
Oh, I love the Lions Head.
Being a good sport.
Scared the kids. Okay, wish us luck. Scaredown number 3, season 2, baby.
Here we go.
Hi, Gavin. Hi, Logan. Okay. Come and drop off your backpacks. Where's Logan? What's wrong with him? Why does he look sad?
Okay, did anybody pee?
Oh, no.
Hi, Justice. Come drop off your backpack in the kitchen, please.
I'm gonna
say something. Hold on, just come and drop off your backpack in the kitchen first.
Okay.
Come here.
Yeah?
Ah!
Oh,
all right, I'm Lachlan Cross once again from the Locker Room. That was Scaredown number 3. That was a success. Round of applause, everybody.
You didn't scare me, though.
Are all the children accounted for? You sure you haven't got a couple more running around?
That's all I got. That's all I got.
Oh, there's another one. That's another one. She was lying. All right. Half place to stay. Jocelyn, let's just...
James is moving in.